He weighs in at 210 pounds, the light heavyweight contender, teen heartthrob, Chaz. His opponent for this match hails from Mesquite, Texas, and weighs in at 220 pounds, Jimmy James. This match is scheduled for one fall.
Yes, we ought to have a great matchup between these two young men here. A light heavyweight contender, Chaz, taking on Jimmy James. James had specifically asked for this match, saying he wants to get in there with someone of the caliber of Chaz and try to prove himself. Because believe me, if James could possibly pull out an upset win over Chaz, it would be quite a notch in his belt. It would be quite an attitude booster, an incentive, and behind the confidence of someone like Jimmy James. But Chaz, very quick young man, moves low down between James's legs, slid right through, up and over. James tried to clothesline him. Chaz trying to roll him on up. Takes the momentum, brings him over. One, gets a one out of it. James with the shoulder up. Chaz with a drop kick. Sends James over to the corner. Chaz waiting on him. Both men collar elbow lock up center of the ring. James standing side headlock on Chaz. Chaz sends him into the ropes. James off with a nice shoulder block. Jimmy James comes around. A reverse hip toss on Chaz. Moves in with the arm drag. And then the drop kick. Sends Chaz back over to the turnbuckles. Very nice array of moves in there by Jimmy James. Both men lock it up again. Chaz backs James into the ropes. Sends him across the ring to the turnbuckles. Chaz moves in with that flying press. Trying to take all the air out of Jimmy James, but James reverses Chaz in. Look at that! Chaz coming up and over. Connected with the boot to the top of the head on James. Caught him right in the face. Chaz setting up on James. Comes down, but James out of the way. Chaz finding no one at home down there. Hits the center of that ring mighty hard. Jimmy James seizing the opportunity. Moves in on Chaz. Sets him up. Powers him over. Drove that shoulder right down into Chaz's midsection as he went down. But Chaz rolls James up. Gets a two out of it. The inexperience of Jimmy James had turned his back on Chaz. Gave Chaz the opportunity to roll him up. Chaz sets James up. Snap. Suplexes him over. Chaz hooked a leg. Got a count of one in there. Chaz has James backed in. Goes to send him across the ring, but James reverses it. Flying press out of Chaz. He hooks the leg. Gets a two count. Jimmy James is still hanging on. Chaz sets him up. Clothesline. Chaz drops the elbow. Goes in for a pin cover. Gets a one out of it. Chaz moving in. Picks Jimmy James up. James up and over with a sunset flip. Not able to get those legs hooked in there. Oh, my. Stephen Dane down at ringside with Alexa. Chaz still in there with James. I don't even think that Chaz has noticed Stephen Dane and Alexis out here yet. Stephen Dane over there looks like he's giving James some advice. Ch- Chaz's ex-girlfriend, Alexis, here at ringside. Well, Steven, did you see if Dane was going to try to help Jimmy James out? But it did indeed backfire on Steven Dane and Jimmy James. Alexis, Chaz's ex-girlfriend. Chaz still very upset about the situation. Steven Dane up there on the ring apron antagonizing Chaz. Chaz is ready, no doubt, to get his hands on Steven Dane. Alexis over there yelling at Chaz. Chaz saying, yeah, come on, Dane, get in here. Alexis grabbing his hand. She's in here kissing on him now. Dane looking on from outside the ring. It looks like Alexis is trying to make up to Chaz. Oh, Chaz, look out! Chaz in there. It's like he had eyes in the back of his head. What has she got? She's got a can. She just sprayed Chaz right in the face. That Alexis just sprayed something in Chaz's eyes. Dane in there taking advantage. Just laid Chaz out with a right fist. Yeah, Steven Dane real proud of himself in there now. DDT's Chaz. Chaz needs some help. Steven Dane still dishing the punishment out. Look at Akbar. Akbar just came down to ringside. He handed him a bottle. I can't tell what it is. Has some type of, what in the world? What if Steven Dane reaches over and hits John Keaton? He's got yellow paint in there. Oh yeah, this real sportsmanship out of Steven Dane and Akbar. This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous. To come in here and embarrass and humiliate Chaz like this. Painted a yellow streak down Chaz's back. This has got to be the lowest I've seen Steven Dane ever go. Gary Young down here enjoying what's taking place.
You have is a new paint job.
Oh, great. Alexis, down here at ringside with Dane. Chaz's ex-girlfriend. Chaz, unfortunately, still has a lot of feelings for her. I'm pretty sure that he probably won't right after that. Fans, we've got more great action coming your way in the Ebony Experience. Stevie Ray and Victor.